Okay, this crazy son of a bitch, Virgil Edwards, the Shepherd, leader of a sect called the Seventh Generation, who believe mankind's about to face its final reckoning. A sadist with a silver tongue, who's been gathering lost souls from far and wide, promising eternal salvation. He's gone to ground. Hasn't been seen in months, but folk been saying he's put out a call to arms for some kind of mass cleansing of sin. Groups of his followers are camped out in Roanoke Ridge, north of Annisburg, waiting for their shepherd to appear and show them the way. Maybe one of them has some information that'll lead you to him, so he can face his own reckoning.
Has the behemoth struck? No. He will not return to us if we do not help him return.
Thank you. sweet Mother Mary.
Thank you. Ha ha! Your behemoth has come for you, bastards!
Still rolling.
Feel it. He has many enemies. Stay awake, my brother.
Protect the shepherd!
Are we surprised? No! Are we afraid? No, sirree. To fear is to not be an awakened. We are the chosen children of the goddess, and she will shine down upon us. In death, we shall ascend to the highest rings of the celestial world, and in life, we shall conquer the earth. I clothe myself. Itself, my armor was forged. You will not stop us. Who are you? You can't. Can you? Goddess above, you are the behemoth. You have earned my death, behemoth. We broke. Kill me, behemoth, like a true god!
dimmed. You have snuffed out all of her stars.
Stop! Protect!